Tonight we can bring you the best look yet at Brisbane's $3.6 billion Queen's Wharf development. Here's your tour of what life will be like inside the mega resort.
A multi-billion dollar megastructure rising out of the George Street pit. The foundations are in and Queen's Wharf is taking shape.
The dream is becoming a reality. The fact is that this development is breathtaking.
Even the models of the development are impressive. Overhead height, overlooking the construction site at the newly opened Visitor Information Centre.
This visitor centre is where the people of Brisbane and from all over Australia can come.
And when you put on these 3D virtual reality goggles, you'll get an idea of what it will feel like to stand right here. Display units upstairs give a glimpse of what life will be like inside Star Entertainment's integrated resort and casino.
It's gorgeous. I think it's out of my price range, but look, it is absolutely beautiful.
At what point do you think we'll start to see it take a bit of shape of what we can see here?
I think somewhere around mid-year, you begin to see elements of the structure come out of the ground.
$25 million is spent on construction every month. Up to 350 workers are on site. By the end of the year, there'll be 1,000, blending the old city with a future world city.
Not only are we delivering world-class facilities, but also the heritage parts of Brisbane are being maintained.
The centre on George Street is open Monday to Friday. Harry Clark, 9 News.